outside the window back there, and there's a lot of commotion going on. And it makes it easier for me not to have the commotion and try to stay on this side of the town. And the rush people rush back there and have people sign the book, because it helps us when we get the food, the head count helps. If you don't sign the book, it looks like we're giving out, we're giving more food than we eat. So we held accountable for that book and the names that are in that book. Amen, saints?
Amen.
Amen. So we want to thank God for another Sunday, the last Sunday of the year.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. God has brought us to another year.
Yes.
Another year.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's give Him praise. Come on, give Him praise. Give Him honor. Come on, stand in your feet. Stand in your feet. It's the last Sunday of the month. Come on, let's stand up. Let's give God some praise. Let's give God some glory. Come on, saints. Come on, let's praise Him. Let's magnify Him. Let's give Him glory this morning. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised. Come on, saints, praise Him. Clap your hands. Stand up. Come on, praise Him. Give Him glory this morning. Hallelujah. Come on, saints. Hallelujah. Come on, praise Him. Thank Him. He brought you through the rest of the year. He brought you through. He kept His faithful mom and baby. He fed you. He told you. He made sure you had everything that you have today. Thank you for it. You got life. You got health. You got strength. Come on, praise Him. Give Him glory. Magnify Him. Give Him glory this morning. He's worthy to pray. He's worthy to pray. Come on, praise Him. Call out His name. Thank Him for who He is. Bless His holy name. Bless Him. Bless His holy name. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come on, praise Him. Hallelujah, Jesus. Give Him glory this morning. Give Him glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Come on. Don't get tired. If you don't get tired, He's blessing you next to us. He didn't get steadfast, and He looks though. He never speaks, God doesn't never slumber. Come on, praise your daddy this morning. Come on, give God some glory. He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Hallelujah. Glory. Hallelujah. Go hallelujah. Give the highest praise. Come on, man. Give the glory this morning. Give Him honor. Give Him honor. Where honor is due, my God. Come on, we can't begin to thank Him enough. We can't begin to praise Him enough. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised. He got else to die. Our Lord God, more than enough. Come on, man. Come on, praise His holy name. Give Him glory this morning. Give Him glory this morning. He's our Jehovah Jireh. He's our Lord God, our provider. He provides our every need. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Father. Come on, saints. Thank you. Hallelujah. Praise Him. Praise Him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we praise Your holy name. We praise Your holy name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Come on, saints. Clap your hands. Come on. Clap your hands. Thank Him. Thank Him. He's worthy. He's worthy to be praised. He's our daddy. He's our father. He's our everything. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's the reason we get up every morning. Come on, saints. He's the reason we get up every morning. He's our very heartbeat. He's our very heartbeat. Come on, saints. Thank Him. Magnify Him. Give Him glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He's worthy. Say he's worthy to be praised. He's worthy. You can have a seat. He's worthy. God is worthy. He's so worthy. He's so worthy. Saints, if y'all only know just a little thing, my God, that God keeps us protected from it. You are unaware of how just good our daddy is to each and every one of us. My God, he's an awesome God. He makes provision for each and every one of us. He's our Jehovah Jireh, saints. He makes provision, anything that we need. And if we're in a situation, he makes a way out for each and every one of us. Amen, saints? He's that kind of God. He's that kind of God. He's our El Shaddai. He's our Lord God of more than enough. We live life in abundance. We can't look at our situation. We have to look at our dad, who's bigger than anything that comes into our lives, saints. He's bigger than anything that can come into our lives. Amen. Hallelujah. Because you know what, saints? Without God, we wouldn't exist. So we have to be thankful. We have to be grateful. Because people around the world are getting locked up or getting killed to speak the word of the Lord. He mentioned God's name. We got the freedom. We got the freedom. We can't just sit down. We got the freedom to praise his holy name. We got the freedom to bow down on our knees and thank him for who he is in our lives. For just for who he is, saints, we serve a magnificent God. We serve a magnificent God. He didn't bring us this far to leave us. He didn't bring us this far to leave us. You have to look to the hills which come as our help. Our help comes from the Lord. God is our source, not people. Amen. God is our source. We have to look to him. I don't care what you're going through in your trial. You still lean on him. Lean on his understanding, not your understanding. Amen, saints. Amen. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. I'd like to thank each and every one of y'all that came in today for Sunday.
Thank you. Amen.
We were in the last Sunday of the month. And so much could have happened, but it didn't.
Glory. Yes.
I thank God. I thank God for my kids. I thank God for my family. I thank God for who he is in my life.
Glory. Yes.
He's magnificent. That's why I just get all happy and get all joyous, because I know how good he's been to me.
Yeah.
He's been good to me. He's been good to my kids. It ain't about my situation, my circle. It's about him. Yes. He's bigger than anything that can come into my life. And when we get to that point, we see God bigger than any situation in our life, like David and Goliath. We serve an awesome day. Yeah. I don't know how to be your problem. Your Jesus is bigger than him. Amen. Amen. I love y'all with the love of the Lord. Y'all be blessed.
Amen.
I'm going to have Bishop come up now.
Appointment and meet me over at my office. So what you talking about, Bishop?